today, guys, I'm going to teach you about how 3.5 times 3.5 is 12 and a quarter. Okay, let's begin. So, the beginning is that, so first you have to do 3 times 3. Now, do 3 times half. Now, add 9 with 1.5. Now, do half times 3. Now, add that. Now, finally, do half times half. Now add 12 and quarter together. Then you should get the answer. 4 easy steps. Then you'll get a square to every answer you try.